So, pag humanin yung gamay lang na picture taking with your parents and hood naman nila, ask them please to proceed to the auditorium or the civic center and then you prepare for your line na nakahood na pun mo balik. Okay? Ang anak na kasimple ang hooding ceremony. It's very short, so kung malit mo, wala mo ani ng moment. So, kindly be here as early as possible.
Gym to the day of graduation practice since tomorrow will be early at 6:30 a.m. to start the commencement exercises. So I'll just end my vlog here and thank you guys for watching and subscribe for more.